Welcome to Rajesh Lekkalu. Today our topic is chain rule of partial differential equations. This is very most important problem, BTech students and also degree students. Right, here topic is problem is if u equal to f of r comma s comma t. Here f function involving is three variables. Here is three variables independent variable, u is the dependent variable here, where r equal to x by y, s equal to y by z, t equal to z by x. X, y, z is here, x, y, z is independent variable or s, t is dependent variables. Now, show that here x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y plus z dou u by dou z. Completely dependent variable is u is the dependent variable, x, y, z is the independent variable. Now, here, solution, let r equal x by y, s equal y by z, z t equal z by x. R equal x into y inverse, here 1 by y written is y inverse, 1 by z written here, z inverse, 1 by x written here, x inverse. Okay, now first differentiating here, now this one, dou r by dou x, dou r by dou y, dou r by dou z, and dou s by dou x, dou s by dou y, dou s by dou z. And dou t by dou x, dou t by dou y, dou t by dou z. Here three independent variables, three dependent variables. Now first starting here, dou r by dou x equal. Now dou r by dou x is, now these use formula, dou by dou x index equal to 1. Now using this formula here applicable, this is 1, y inverse. Y inverse written is 1 by y. Now okay, now and dou r by dou y is x constant outside here, right here. This is the second, this formula, using this formula, dou by dou x into x to the power of n, n into x to the power of n minus 1. Now using this formula, x replaced here y, n replaced here minus 1, okay, this minus 1 here, before side right here, power is y power minus 2, this written here minus x by y square, okay. Next, dou r by dou z, not here z, this term will become 0, okay, clear understanding. And next, dou s by dou x, here not x involving here, this term, this is will become with respect x 0, okay. And dou s by dou y, using this formula, x replaced y here, dou y into y equal to 1, this is z inverse written as here 1 by z, okay. Dou s by dou z, as this formula also using here, x replaces z, n replaces here minus 1, using this one, okay, minus 1 before you, here z to the power of minus 2, this multiplication minus y by z square, okay, right. And next, dou t by dou x, x using this formula, see here, using this formula, n here minus 1, x as it is, right, using n minus 1 into x to the power of minus 1, x to the power of minus 2, z constant here outside right here, right. This multiplication is minus z by z x square. Next, dou t by dou y. Y not here. This is completely constant with respect to y. Is 0. Next, dou t by dou z. Z, this is formula. Z x replaced here z. Dou by dou z into z equal to 1. X inverse. X inverse written is 1 by x. Now, using by chain rule of partial differential equation. This is dou u by dou x equal to dou u by dou r plus into dou r by dou x plus dou u by dou s into dou x by dou x plus dou u by dou t into dou t by dou x. Now here see there, r is independent variable of u dependent variable. Now r is dependent variable, x is independent variable. Okay, clear and understanding. Now this calculating here, the above, dou r by dou x equal 1 by y, substituting here. Next plus dou s by dou x equal substituting here 0. As is put here, dou u by dou t. Dou t by dou x, now minus z by, see there, minus z by x square. Now sit here, now substituting here. This calculating here, 1 by y, dou u by dou r minus z by x square, dou u by dou t, this is equation number 1. And dou u by dou y equal dou u by dou r into dou r by dou y. Plus this is chain rule of this one. Right, as substituting dou r by dou y here, dou s by dou y substituting here, dou t by dou y is 0. These values substituting here, then we'll get this equation 2. Okay, next, dou u by dou z equal dou u by dou r. This is also chain rule. And dou r by dou z value 0. Dou s by dou z value minus y by z square. dou t by dou z well 1 by x. Now substituting here this calculation, this is equation number 3. Now see equation here, x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y plus z dou u by dou z. Now this here dou u by dou x multiplication with x, dou u by dou y multiplication with y, dou u by dou z with multiplication z. These equations are addition here also. Okay, this calculating will become 0. Now let's see. Now equation 1 with multiplication x plus addition, equation 2 with multiplication y plus equation 3 with multiplication z. Now see here, this one, this equation 1 right here and equation 2 right here and equation 3, this one, this multiplication x into 1 by y x by y dou u by dou x minus x into multiplication here x x get cancelled z by x dou u by dou t plus plus into minus minus y multiplication here y y cancel x by y dou u by dou r plus y by z dou u by dou s. Next plus into minus minus, see here plus into minus minus here plus into minus z z get cancelled y by z dou u by dou s. Next plus z by x dou u by dou t. These terms x by y dou u by dou r, x by y dou u by dou r minus x by y dou u by dou r cancel. Minus z by x dou u by dou t minus plus z by x dou u by dou t. Next plus y by z dou u by dou s minus z by dou u by dou s, that equal to 0. Therefore x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y plus z dou u by dou z equal to 0. This is very most important problem. Please subscribe my channel Rajesh Lekkalu. Like and share. Thank you everyone. If you have any doubt, please comment me. Okay, thank you everyone.